What happens when you can't differentiate your dreams from reality anymore? You just keep moving on. It's brain fog, it'll pass. I know it sounds incredibly cliche, but denial is humanity's favorite drug, and I still don't know what the hell we would do without it.
Really, dude? Thanks for the extra shirt.
I mean, I'm sure life would change as we knew it, and we would probably all go crazy.
Really needed this. The hell is this thing? What? Who was that? What a fucking tease. Just trying to scare me in the laundromat, huh? You got nothing better to do with your evening. Couldn't even introduce yourself. Fuck you, brain. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. You suck dick. Next time you try to do that, I'm gonna scare you. I'm gonna say hi to you. And you're gonna be so fucking scared you might have a heart attack and die. If I don't first,